No one wants to become enlightened. They want peace in their life, peace in turmoil. So the reason why people dedicate their lives to spiritual things is because their life has gone badly in some way. So they say, man's tragedy is God's opportunity, which gets you to open up the door and say, you know what? How do I make this better? It's, you know, give me liberty or give me death. It's, you know, give me, you know, God's save me or kill me type of thing when things get that bad.